Oh, okay. They name them after science fiction authors. They named it Philip K. Dick.
Oh, I love that. He's a good writer.
You like Dick?
No, Philip K. Dick. He's the guy who wrote Man in the Highest Castle originally.
You like to be filled up by Dick?
No.
I don't know, man. Your words.
Your move.
You're a loose dick lover.
What the f-